Winter weather advisory remains in effect from 8 p.m. this evening to noon Saturday. The National Weather Service in Burlington continues the winter weather advisory from 8 p.m. this evening to noon Saturday. Locations, all of northern New York and Vermont. Hazard types, a mix of light snow, sleet, and freezing rain. Accumulations, snow and sleet accumulation of up to 1 inch, along with rounded trace of ice. Timing, light mixed precipitation is expected to develop in the evening hours over northern New York and spread into Vermont during the night. The mixed precipitation will continue through the morning hours on Saturday. Impacts, light accumulations of ice, snow, and sleet will make for hazardous travel conditions. Winds, southeast 5 to 15 miles per hour. Temperatures, in the mid to upper 20s. Visibilities, 3 to 5 miles in mixed precipitation. A winter weather advisory means that periods of snow, sleet, or freezing rain will cause travel difficulties. Be prepared for slippery roads and use caution while driving. Please stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, your local media, or go to www.weather.gov/Burlington for further updates on this weather situation. The following headlines have been issued by the National Weather Service in Albany, New York. A winter weather advisory is in effect for Bennington County, Vermont from 1 a.m. to noon Eastern Standard to Messiter Day. Now the official National Weather Service forecast for this...